You go on first.
This might be the scariest thing I've ever done in my life.